Okay, guys, Wilson Jr., Carson Grace, UK head coach here. So now here we're gonna show some positions from the guard, okay? We're gonna keep to the basics. The basics can go a long way, okay? Nothing too fancy. So situation here, I'm doing guard here, okay? My opponent partner here, I'm gonna get him both hands double under here, all right? Make sure here, hand here on the cloth, on the neck as well here. That legs cannot be like too bendy here as well, okay? You can see the position here, when Brawl, he tapped Margarida, back in the days, when, I don't remember anyone tapped Margarida, that was, I think was a Pan American competition, Brawl tapped Margarida on that position, Margarida tried to get the bundle, Brawl with amazing guard, boom, two hands on here, right leg extend, lock the triangle here, okay? Hips up, basic, arms to the side, hips down. Right hand on the shin, move. Get to the right angle, I'm gonna lock, don't forget the knee, bend to the inside, from here, and then we're good to go here. So we're here, my right hand gonna go here, left hand over, okay? At the same time here, my right leg starts to move here to the neck, don't forget to right leg, as you pull, you kick, and then you lock, okay? From that point here, two hands on one, arm to the side, hips down. Right hand on the shin, right leg here, move, rotation, get the angle, and good to go. Don't forget the tail, that you're gonna move to the inside, you're gonna get the last space on the triangle, I'm gonna connect here on my hand, and then we're gonna hold here for 5 minutes next. Okay? Hope you guys enjoy the move, and train hard, fight easy. Peace.